lip, listening to my shit. She wanna hit track six. She told me that's her. Every girl said got the title, got a nigga feeling like Michael Jackson. Jordan, no matter to me, they both.
If I didn't my bed on guard, but you still. If I minimize my net worth, would you still? Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than two. Keep it a whole 100, don't got you, I got nothing. I'm on the way, we ain't got no time to waste. Pop in your gum on the way, am I in the way? No one pressure you, none. I want your best in the day. Oh, by the way, open the door, by the way. Told you that I'm on the way, I'm on the way. I know connection is big, pick up the phone for me, babe.
If you have my love and my
yeah. Me after things that I said.
Skirt on bitches. I don't know these bitches. Take that on these bitches. I do it for fun. Don't take it personal.
Love all my ladies. Love to my ladies.
My shit. She wanna hit track six. She told me that's her. Every girl said got the title. Got a nigga feeling like Michael Jackson.
Jordan.
No matter to me, they both.
If I didn't my bed on guard, would you still? If I minimize my net worth, would you still? Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than two. Keep it a whole 100, don't got you, I got nothing. I'm on the way, we ain't got no time to waste. Pop in your gum on the way, am I in the way? No one pressure you, none. I want your best in the day. Oh, by the way, open the door, by the way. Told you that I'm on the way, I'm on the way. I know connection is big, pick up the phone for me, babe.
If you have my love in my
yeah. Me after things that I said.
Skirt on bitches. I don't know these bitches. Take that on these bitches. I do it for fun. Don't take it personal.
Love all my ladies. Love to my ladies.
So my face is done. I'm not dressed because I suck. So this is like the next day of me doing my hair. So this is like a day old hair. I did touch up some of the curls. I suck. I forgot to do an outro for the video yesterday. I was just such in a rush. Me and Sharice was gonna get some seafood yesterday. So yeah. So I end up recurling the hair up a little bit. This is a 16, 18, and 20 inch bundles. I don't have, I didn't purchase the closure, just bundles. And this started out at, I think it was a 613 1B ombre. And I wore the blonde for a while, but I was like, I want to add some color to this hair. So I asked y'all on Instagram, boom, follow my Instagram. I asked y'all, what color should I do? Should I do like a light blue or should I do like a gray? And y'all was like, let's do gray. So I was like, okay. So I went and got some hair dye. So I went and got some hair dye from the hair store, and I ended up using platinum silver, and I also used, no, that's it. That's all I used. So I did the water method. I boiled some water, put the dye in there, put let the bundle sit for like 30 minutes, and this is the color I got. I love that it's 1B into the gray, because it just makes the, it makes it make sense. The hairstyle makes sense. Now, the Fulani braids here in the front, y'all know I ain't really skilled at doing feeder braids, so I just decided to do the classic, you know, corn rolls when you add hair just here at the top. So you can see the little balls, but it's not hurting the hairstyle either. But if you good at feeders, so go ahead. Go ahead. So I decided to do the little beads. These were cute. They had black beads, but I'm like, black beads would have looked better, but I was like, let me just go with the tan ones. So I got some beads on the ends, added my little trinkets, and y'all probably seen this in a another video. I think I bought this from the hair store as well. So yeah, let me go ahead and turn around and show y'all my curls. I ended up using my I don't know, is this like an inch and a half wand curler? I think maybe, I don't know, got this from Big Lots years ago. Might be Conair, I don't know. But this is the back. I end up doing the what's that ponytail called, y'all? Invisible ponytail. So all this is an invisible ponytail. The tracks are in the back. And boom, like, I'm loving it. I'm loving the color. I was like, gonna take this out because today's Sunday. So I was gonna take this out before I went to work Monday. Like, we got a 4-day week next week. They can kiss my ass if they don't like my color. But I know they don't like it. It's cute. It's not giving me granny vibes because it's gray. It's just real cute and hip. Like, I love the braids in the front. Dang, these things keep coming out. Of the braids in the front, it just gives it a spicy little flair, you know, like this is just really cute. I like it. So y'all, like, comment, subscribe, and I'm gonna definitely catch y'all in my next video. Peace.